Named after the Caddo Indians, Caddo Lake is located on the border between Texas and Louisiana. It's the largest natural lake in the South, covering 26,000 acres and the only natural lake in Texas. Over 650 species of plants and animals call this lake their home. Plus, it's a fantastic vacation spot, offering camping, boating, fishing, hiking, and so much more. Caddo Lake, one of the many reasons I love the Arklatex. Brought to you by McDonald's and Diamond Jack's Casino and Resort.